Turns out humans have a natural fear of almost everything around us. I guess we're all just a bunch of wimps. Hey guys, Tara here for DNews, and if you live your life in constant fear, you are not alone. A new study from the University of Chicago finds that all humans have an innate sense built in that makes us fear things that are moving closer towards us rather than moving away. Now, in evolutionary terms, this makes sense. Early humans were nowhere near as equipped to deal with danger as we are now, so a wild animal or a person we don't know approaching us could be a sign of potential danger. Nowadays, we don't have to worry about that as much. But even so, that aspect of our personalities has apparently stuck around, and modern humans continue to experience what we call approach avoidance, even when the things or people approaching us are non-threatening. For this study, researchers conducted 8 different tests using everything from sounds to videos of people walking towards you, even objectively innocuous things like letters of the English alphabet getting bigger and bigger. The goal was to see if objects that looked or sounded like they were getting closer would elicit fear within a group of test subjects. And they did. All of them. But this doesn't just apply to physical objects. It also extends to events that are approaching in time or increasing in likelihood. The example they used in the study was an impending visit from your cousin, which reminded me of a hilarious and aptly timed article I read on The Onion recently entitled "Friends' Threats to Come Visit Become Disturbingly More Genuine." Obviously, that article is satire, but it is a perfect encapsulation of what we're talking about here. Even things we're looking forward to can still paralyze us with fear for no ascertainable reason. In more serious cases, they can put a severe damper on our day-to-day lives. According to Christopher C., the researcher who authored the study, approach avoidance is a general tendency, and for one reason or another, humans can't seem to adequately distinguish between times they should use it and times they shouldn't. So what can we do about this, aside from constantly living in fear? Well, from our end, not much. Although there are select groups of people who could benefit from this information. Marketers, for instance, may want to consider how they're placing their products so they don't unintentionally create fear in consumers. Public speakers could also use it to their advantage by making sure not to get too close to their audience, unless, of course, fear tactics are part of their presentation, in which case nothing is sacred. What do you guys think about this? Are you naturally fearful of the world around you? Feel free to leave your responses in the comments below, and as always, thank you guys for watching.